Hi, I'm Howard Lothrop, host of Echo Partners TV, and I want to talk with you about problems today, asset liability problems. I see them all the time. Clients come to me because there's something not quite right with their GAAP report, or there's a problem with earnings at risk, or their EVE looks to be a little outlandish. And so here's the question. If you have interest rate risk problems, and by problems I mean anything where your interest rate sensitivities are larger than you would like them to be, what is the easiest asset liability problem to solve? And the answer here, I think, is really going to surprise you. The answer is EVE. If you have long-term interest rate risk problems, as shown by your economic value of equity report, those are actually the problems that are the easiest to solve. Now, why is that? Well, it's because of the long-term nature of the report itself. First of all, the long-term nature of EVE gives it a more leveraged result, so you have bigger percentage swings for rate movements. So it's more apt to throw off indicators of interest rate risk imbalances. But secondly, and most importantly, remember that these interest rate risk measures assume that there is no change in strategy, no change in bank management techniques. And this is precisely why you're the top manager at the bank. You know, if times like this, where you need to make the decisions to change your interest rate risk profile. And here's the good news. Small changes made today in response to an EVE report that suggests long-term interest rate risk are quickly picked up, and they're compounded throughout the EVE process. So actually, those most threatening changes of all, those big percentage number EVE changes, are the simplest problems to solve. We'll see you on the next episode.